Hey everybody, so I was making a video just before this, which you'll see later on when I actually create it. However though, I got the notification that Lady Gaga released her newest single, which has been a while because her last album was a while ago, and that's been a while, and it wasn't the whole like jazzy thing she did with Tony Whitson's face, which is good. However though, it's something new, and I'm excited to listen to it. As of a warning, I'm not a little monster, so I'm not the biggest Gaga fan. I'll easily admit that. However, I do respect her as a human being. I respect her as an artist. I don't mind some of her songs. Other ones, I'm just like meh towards. And I like her as an actress. Hotel was good. I'll give her that. And I think she's coming back for season 6 of American Horror Story, which I'm very excited to see. Which it has farms and stuff, but that's a whole other story. Yeah, but besides that, I'm excited to listen to this. We'll see what happens. There'll be a whole little reaction thing. I have my laptop where I'm gonna be playing it on. And hopefully YouTube does not, you know, censor me for this, because, you know, I don't have the rights to the music and I don't want this to be, you know, blocked. So, YouTube, if you're listening to this is not my song, it's a Lady Gaga song, and therefore, do not block me. Alright, here we go. Oh, pulling out the guitar so early. Is that her screaming? Okay. Oh, that chorus transition though. Oh, her like voice is like belting at you and like slapping you in the face. It's amazing. Okay. Oh, stop again. Okay. Oh, girl, I feel you. Dirty song. Is it maybe? I don't know. Oh, it was all a dream, like Biggie said. And it wasn't love either, like Gaga's saying. Oh, here's the bridge. It's the part where she gets really slow and serious. I'm at ecstasy. It was an illusion, girl. It was an illusion. Called catfish, really, but you know. I've been there before as well. That's how I discovered I was lactose intolerant. I love cheese. Then, you know, it was perfect illusion. Hit me right back. Oh, key change. She's talented. Oh. Oh, showcase those vocals. Yes. Come on, vowels. She's sending that one. I like that. Oh, it was. It was a perfect illusion. Oh, power vocals. Okay, I see you. Taylor, she's coming for your gigs. Get ready. Because, you know. Well, you're in your own situation right now. You have nothing to worry about. You already fucked. Is that it? Oh. I thought it was gonna be like a 5-minute song like her other ones, but it was not. I like it. Now, I'm not the biggest pop music fan out there at all. Everybody knows this, my boyfriend knows this. This is a well-known fact. However, that was actually pretty good. It had tempo, it had key change, vowels, and had good message. Yeah, perfect illusion. It wasn't love. It was not love in the slightest. You may have thought it was love. However, homegirl, Miss Stephanie Giannata, aka Lady Gaga, she knew it was not love. Okay? Don't play like a fool, you tool. Rhyming. So yeah, quick little reaction video. I'll come back with my usual stuff later. Asian videos of, like, you know, traveling and everything. Coming up at you too. And yeah, have a good time. Buy it on iTunes. It's actually worth it. I was on YouTube because I didn't buy anything yet. But hey, you know what? I like it. Good for you, Miss Lady Gaga. I respect you.